not a much of a funny story about this other than its appearance. It usually gets, there's an extension on here too.
We are the man who,
and this is case study.
All right, so I guess idle number one would be my iLock. We use this to access all of our Pro Tools plugins when we're riding on the road and don't leave home without it. I got Ativan. I absolutely hate flying. These guys hate sitting beside me while I'm having meltdowns, so without the Ativan, the flying doesn't happen.
You gotta actually have to take one of those Ativans.
I can't take the Ativan right now, I'll be fucking high. And of course, some Layrite. Gotta have a good view.
Number one, very important, a bathing suit. You know, there was one time where I forgot this bathing suit and it taught me a valuable lesson. I ended up having to buy a Ninja Turtle bathing suit from Walmart. And so I never leave home without this guy anymore. Lastly, some flossers. I like to keep my teeth free of any debris. And there's nothing funny about poor dental hygiene.
Beard comb. It's made of wood, which cuts back the static, because nobody likes a staticky beard. This here contraption, I'll leave it open to the imagination for a second. It's probably not what it looks like. It's actually a steamer for your vocals. Just put your mouth there and breathe and loosens up all the phlegm you might have. These guys make fun of me and think it's something else. And there's not a much of a funny story about this other than its appearance. It usually gets, there's an extension on here too for, in case you need a little bit of extra. Last but not least, we got these earplugs to help me sleep. Especially when we're in a room together with these guys, they're heavy snorers. Well, here we go. I'll try to get in as far as I can.
We are the man who, this is Case Study, and our new single is out now.